Gate swings into the stretch. Fifth race condition field set for a start. They're off and pacing in a good beginning for Dream Fair Tecate as he wants racetrack and Saftik feeds it to him. There's Prince Adair from the inside wanting nothing less than a two-hole trip into the opening turn. Speed gets Prestige Sealster early into a three-hole. Backed up into fourth goes Shrimp and Grits. There's the first step. He is revved up fifth on the outside as Phil Houdon tries to get him in and find a seat. Further back towards the inside, racing up from in sixth. There at the rail, Lucky Levi's. Then back into seventh, Chanting Hanover. Gap of two back to Beach Bay. ABB, the early trailer better than cash. The opening quarter in 27 flat. Prince Adair with a pocket pop as soon as they hit the backstretch. Way in, Career here comes. McKenzie on the move from the two hole. Prince Adair rockets to the top at 3/8. Back into second goes Dream Fair Tecate. Gap of 3 and 3rd to Prestige Shielster. Then it's Shrimp and Grits by another 3 lengths. Now 4th inside. The 5th one is the first step. Gap of 2 to Lucky Levi's. Tipping out is Chanting Hanover. Scooting through his Beach Baby B. Trailing is still better than cash. They've gone a 55 and 4 first half. Second quarter speed of 28 and 4. Heading into the final turn. Chasing the very chalky Prince Adair. Here with a backstretch. Rush comes the first step. As Houdon's able to sit ahead on him. And the first step is motoring up alongside. Coming up after Prince Adair on that final turn. Dream Fair Tecate sprinting with them. But 2 lengths back now, 3rd inside. Then to the rail, 4th is Prestige Sealster. Shrimp and Grits, little to offer out their 5th. 3/4 up in 124 and 1, and they spin home. Prince Adair finds another gear as he widens out his lead to 2 lengths. As the first step levels off now into 2nd. 3rd up on the far outside comes Prestige Sealster with some late get up and go there in deep stretch. Prince Adair still there, 2 lengths in front, down the center, the first step, then far outside Prestige Sealster. They're into the final 16th, and it's Prince Adair. Prince Adair will take this one by a length and a half. The first step was 2nd, 3rd to Prestige Sealster, 4th Dream Fair Tecate in 151 and 3.